guys. Oh no.
Hey!
What's happening, bro?
Cloud, come on. I'm okay. Zong! Zong!
Up ahead, you have to catch Hollander. And Geo is waiting for you.
Okay. Who beat you up? Heightened emotions have affected the DMW. Rose. Up here.
I'm sorry, I'm of no help. I'll be resting here.
Alright, Cloud.
We'll be fine. Concentrate on catching Hollander.
Okay.
There's something inside here, but the steam's too hot to go through.
What open space? I don't see any. Force bracelet, eh?
That there is a slot for something.
Okay. A slot for something. See any other chests down there?
Activating combat mode.
Oh, fine. Oof.
Conflict resolved. Oh, yeah.
Conflict was definitely resolved. It's all around Geel.
It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah. Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Ah, stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
And Geel, don't do this.
Very good, Angeal. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life.
Shame. How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G. Or should I say, Project Jillian? Ugh.
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells. Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure. I'll admit it. But you, a Jill. You were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zach, I am perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Genova?
Zach.
Who's that?
Do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah. But you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zach, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! Damn! At least one sample!
And Jill!
What are you doing, then, Jill? Yeah, this is kind of freaky. Alright, got another boss fight so soon. Ooh, okay. Yep, that looks like a Final Fantasy thing. Ow. Got some of this feather shit as well. Though it doesn't seem to be as obnoxious. Huh, got a little charge, I mean. Well, that charge does damage. That charge does mad damage. Okay, so they are still annoying. Oh, and it charges like full screen.
Activating combat mode.
No magic activated. Okay. Oh, ow. Ow. Excuse me. Am I poisoning you? Maybe not. Okay, that charged. Bane. Doesn't get poison. Ow.
Take that.
Oh, nice. Finally got some damage. God damn it. Run out of shit.
more than 2K. Okay.
Can't be doing that then. Can't get behind you at the beginning? That sucks. I think poison works on me, right? Dude! Okay. You are annoying too! Get rid of poison. Doesn't work. And replace with... Pyraga.
Activating combat mode.
Try that. Why? What the? Oh no no no! Don't do that. I thought he's gonna do a little. The range on that.
Activating combat mode.
Warm up's over.
Okay.
The power of soldier.
Too much right now. That charge is bullshit. Mega bullshit.
Bringing out the big guns. The power of soldier.
All right.
Oh, it's still coming. I was locked in step. Oh, fuck. That's what Rage of the Sloth is then. Gotcha. This is bullshit. Just well, it wasn't doing any damage. Okay.
Brace yourself.
Enough of that.
Is this the end?
Can you not dodge the charge? It just tracks.
Activating combat mode.
I tried to dodge. Jeez!
Damage.
Can I just outrun it? I can kind of. Yeah.
That does mad damage.
Alright, I need to adjust my set. Doesn't seem to... Mute shock doesn't seem to be doing anything. We're on the press MP plus prevents silence. Silence is not the issue. Angle. Any bangle. Alpha is fit. Don't need the curse stuff anymore, I don't think. And have super high bit. Let's go with that.
Activating combat mode.
Can do it.
Warm up's over.
Warm up is indeed over. I did no damage.
Oh, why?
Eesh. Do I think it's worth it?
Activating the game. Mode.
I think probably now it is. I think if you're, especially if you haven't played. Because I never played the. Oh god. I don't know. The PSP version. There's especially a bunch of improvements for it. Yeesh. But make combat less annoying. Oh god. Stop chasing me. Okay, no. Okay. So you haven't played the remastered version yet? Yeah, I would definitely say give it a go.
Activating combat mode.
Quite fun to, fighting is quite fun. I did play actually a little bit of the original a couple of years ago. Like I just tried it out. It was not fun. The camera on that. Definitely not as, oh god.
Can't get away from that. Get away from that. Get away.
There's 3K. I need to set up barrier. But there's also like, some improvements to the battle mechanics as well they've added. And obviously they upgraded the graphics as well. Yeah, that does nothing. Yep, thank you. Okay, I got away from that somehow. Stop it. Stop it. Stop your charging. What did I want? I wanted to do this. I thought it ended. Never ends. No, I didn't want an X potion. Let's switch. I was lucky there. Oh, I'm way out of range. Maybe if I circle, the charge will become less of an issue. What? That made no sense. That made no sense. That was just cheap game. That was just cheap. I'm in the corner. Never good. Bringing out the big guns. Okay, level 5 airstrike. We're definitely taking that. Hey, we did a chunk. Oh no, he's doing the charge straight after. Stop running after me. Didn't want to do that move. Want to get away from this. Okay. Does no damage. Oh god, I pressed the wrong thing. Okay, we're doing this. Mega Flare level 4. Let's go. Oh, that didn't end him. I didn't break him out of that. This might do damage. It does a lot of damage. That does damage too. I need to get the hell out of here. Charge, stop it. Shooting stuff out of his butt. No. Not the right thing. Charging and get around it.
You're in for it now.
All right. Okay.
The power of soldier.
That did a bit of damage. Halfway there. Somehow hit me. Oh, we can hit him here. All good. Okay, that does damage. Not gonna do that this now, but
bringing out the big guns.
The power
bringing out the big guns. It does 600. Oh shit. Oh, that's not gonna do it. I don't think being far away is gonna help either. Shit. Shit, this may be the end. Look! Oh, fuck off. Not enough AP! That's not good. That was kinda cheap. Not enough AP! Jeez Louise, let's go.
Zach, you have my thanks. This
is for
Ooh,
you.
Ooh, yeah. It is about that.
Protect your honor. Always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Painful.
Hey, Zach? The sky is closer in the city above, right? Kinda scary. But the flowers might like it. Maybe.
Kinda weird to be sitting in the middle of the room like that, crying, Zach. Just saying. Sweet. We have the Buster Sword. Not too sure about the slowdown though, but we have the sword. He has become
So you want to be a soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go.
There we go. Is Zach.
Project G was Angeal's mother's experiment. I apprehended Hollander in Modeoheim and turned him over to the company. After that, the company put me on standby. That was a while ago. Shinra is in disarray. The Turks are hanging around me every day. They say our vacations overlapped coincidentally. Yeah, right.
Oh, wait.
But
I think I know what.
Mention Angeal. or Genesis. Not a whisper. Almost as if they never existed. Is that how little Soldier is worth? What exactly do I have left to fight for? What is Soldier Honor?